How to put on a plaster and bandage. Take a look. Take a look. I see the bandage lace. Then you cut basically what you want, which is that. Okay. I think we use the wrong scissors, guys. That's what you do. You go under the plaster. All right, so one plaster, ladies and gentlemen. Then put the cotton bud on the cut like that. Look at the bandage, look at the finger. What you do is you flip it over like that, then you get it, because it needs to be on the cut like that. Then you go like that, and then you go make sure that it's not too tight. Still got some supplies up here. First up this, and then you go like that. You go. And that was your couple of steps. And I hope the plaster is just